right now. Summer is here, and that's a perfect time to get our children to read. And who better to help out with get that done than Ronald McDonald? We welcome now Lori Taniguchi. She's a Kailua Public Library children's librarian, and Victor Lim, McDonald's Restaurant Savavai owner operator. Good to see both of you.
Good morning.
Good morning. Victor,
as usual. Hey, Lori, tell us a little bit about Book Time with Ronald McDonald. What an exciting concept and program, and it's already off to a great start.
Right. Ronald comes over to our library, gives us a really wonderful program on why they should read, where they can get books, and whatever, and the kids just love him.
They do.
Yeah.
They really do.
Yeah, we had over 100 kids come over to see him this past Wednesday.
This year's theme is heroes honoring real life fantasy, everyday heroes who do extraordinary things.
Right.
And that's another great concept, because we think of heroes, we don't think of superheroes, but there are the heroes out there.
Right, yeah. Right.
So your thoughts on that?
Oh, well, for us, we're having our everyday heroes come in and do story time. So, like, you know, the policeman, whatever, going to come and read books. But that's the thrust, that you can find heroes in books, and you can find a hero in yourself through those books.
Well said. Victor, your thoughts on McDonald's being a part of this great effort?
Well, we've been partnering with State Library for over 10 years because we want to make it fun and enjoyable for our next generation, that reading and learning is very important for us. I mean, so what a great partner, you know, summertime when the kids have a lot of free time, when they're out of school, but we still want to make sure that, hey, reading can be a fun part of everyday life.
And you folks have been involved in this in different ways as well, not just feeding folks, but just being a good partner.
Yeah, because, you know, we're part of the community, this is where we live, and we want to make sure that our next generation comes up better than us.
Mm-hmm.
That's our objective.
And we're good. Our generation's pretty good, right?
No doubt about it.
Thank you. And everywhere there's a public library, you can find a McDonald's. And here we've seen some photos of Ronald McDonald reading, and boy, the kids light up when they see him.
Oh yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
So we just bring the fun factor to, you know, the learning process. You know, so.
Boy, I look at this and I think
that's Veronica. Yeah.
Yeah. So we're seeing some photos, and this continues, Lori, throughout the summer.
Right.
At many different locations.
Yes.
And we'll post the locations on our website at khun2.com.
Yes.
But excited, all the libraries are getting excited.
Oh, yes,
this.
Yes. One father told me his child was just mesmerized by Ronald.
It's going through all through the until July the 18th. So, you know, at a lot of state libraries, we have Ronald coming at different times and different people coming to read.
He's a busy man. He's a busy man right now. Okay, again, go to our website for a list of all the book times with Ronald McDonald. Go to khun2.com. We have those dates for you. And again, it continues all the way through July. Lori, good to see you. Victor,
thank you very much. Aloha.
All right.